The human brain is a universe of its own. Scientists are always making discoveries and researching new information when it comes to different functions of our marvelous mind. However, a hot topic among experts is our brain's potential memory capacity. How much information can one mind hold? Let's dive right into it. We'll be right back with you. Hi, and welcome to a brand new episode of Fancied Facts, where we bring you unique, fun, and interesting facts for your esteemed taste. Our brain is indeed a fantastic organ that holds a massive amount of data. It processes a range of information, such as reading the latest news on your mobile phone, brushing your teeth, doing complicated tasks such as solving a mathematical equation, drawing a beautiful portrait, or engaging in remarkable physical stunts like juggling or parkour. All of these activities require us to have a memory that holds data and retrieve it whenever we want. Let's quickly go over some computer storage units. 1 terabyte is equal to about 1,000 gigabytes or about 1 million megabytes. A petabyte is about 1,000 terabytes. Alright, let's talk about our brain, which has about 100 billion nerve cells. Each neuron is connected to up to 10,000 other neurons, passing signals to each other through 1,000 trillion synaptic connections. A synapse allows a neuron to pass an electrical or chemical signal to another neuron. In computer terms, these connections are estimated to be 1 trillion bit per second processor. Estimates of the human brain memory capacity vary widely from 1 to 1,000 terabytes, or about 1 petabyte. In perspective, the average adult memory capacity is the equivalent of roughly 31,250 smartphones with 32 gigabyte memory. For an instance, the IRS has an enormous data warehouse which keeps track of 327 plus million Americans and many more million businesses and has the capacity of 150 terabytes of memory. Yet Yahoo's 2.0 petabyte computational center, which can process 24 billion events a day, is a full 20% smaller than the capacity of a single human brain. 1 petabyte is the same as 20 million Ford drawer filing cabinets filled with text, 13.3 years of HDTV recordings, 4.7 billion books, and 670 million web pages. 19 million volumes in the US Library of Congress represent about 10 terabytes of data. It's incredibly mind-blowing when you think about it. Our brain's ability to hold so much information and process it at the incredible energy efficiency of only 20 watts of continuous power. It's like the power consumption of a dim light bulb. Is this the memory capacity of our brain? Not quite. Recently, scientists have used new techniques to study computing power of the brain and found that it is far more than they had previously thought. Professor Terence Sijanowski, director of the Computational Neurobiology Laboratory at Salk Institute for Biological Studies and co-senior author of the paper published in eLife, said, "Our new measurement of the brain's memory capacity increased conservative estimates by a factor of 10 to at least a petabyte in the same ballpark as the World Wide Web. The electrochemical signals that flow through the brain use synapses. They reconstructed the brain synapses' activities so they could study how the parts of the brain communicate with each other and figure out the size of the synapses. When they plugged in the new size of synapses to an algorithm, the researchers found that there are far more categories of synapses than previously believed. So it means there is far more information that could be stored." Tom Bartol, a Salk staff scientist who worked on the study, said, "Data suggests that there are 10 times more discrete sizes of synapses than previously thought. In computer terms, 26 sizes of synapses correspond to about 4.7 bits of information. Before, experts assumed that it was capable of just 1 to 2 bits for short-term and long-term memory storage in the hippocampus, which is part of the brain that consolidates memory from short-term to long-term." Do you feel your mind is capable of holding massive amounts of information? Let us know in the comment section. Don't forget to drop us a like if you enjoyed this video. If you haven't already, subscribe and click the bell to be notified of new upcoming videos. As always, thanks for watching and have a great day.